Hi guys, today I will guide you how to transfer backup iPhone contacts from iCloud to Android phone. Check the Contacts app, we have no contact now. Get xCloud app from Google Play Store and launch it. Add your iCloud account, use app specific password here instead of your regular password. Verify the account and save. Tap iCloud account and open the address book until you see the contacts list. This is the list of your contacts on iCloud. Long press on a contact to bring up the multi-selection checkboxes, select all contacts you want to transfer to the Android phone and tap transfer. Wait until it's done. Go back and check the address book on your device, here we can see that the groups on your iCloud were also created in the phone. Contacts are assigned to correct group according to your iCloud setting. Let's check it in Native Contacts app. Yes, it's very nice and everything looks great. Multiple contacts in Android's address book with xCloud app. You can open an iCloud contact directly using Android's Contacts app. You can share a contact as bcard file directly from iCloud to Android app. Export a backup of all iCloud contacts to Android storage. You can export all Android contacts as a backup to internal storage.